Good morning students, how are you? I hope you all are doing well. So, in today's class, we are going to learn about letter C. We are also learn about its sound, formation and new words which starts with letter C. And we are going to learn about letter C through a story. And there is a small rhyme which is related to letter C. So, are you ready? Give me thumbs up if you all are ready. Thumbs up. Yes. So, let's begin. So, the name of the story is Carol Met Coco. So, let's begin. Once upon a time, there was a girl. Her name was Carol. What is the name of the girl? Carol. Isn't she look pretty? Yes, she is very pretty. She had a pet cat. Her name was Catty. One day, Carol and Catty decided to play with their toys. So, they start playing with castle. They start playing with castle. After some time, Catty and Carol decided to go for shopping to buy some goods for Catty. Carol take out her car. And when they come back from the shopping mall, she bring candy and cookies for Catty. She also bring a cup for Catty. After some time, Catty wants to drink milk in her new cup. While they are drinking milk, Carol hear a sound of knock knock at the door. When Carol opened the door, she saw a camel. Carol asked, "Who are you?" Camel said, "I am Coco." Carol asked, "So, why you are here?" Coco said, "I want to play with you and Catty." They all three start playing with castle. Carol offered some cookies to the Coco. She also offered some candies to the Coco. And after some time, Coco, Carol and Catty become good friends. Here the story is end. Now, we are going to recite a poem to understand the sound of letter C. So, let's start our rhyme. C for caterpillar, ka, ka, ka. C for cup, 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 cup. C for caterpillar, cup, cup, cup. C for cup, 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 cup. So students, the sound of letter C is cup. Repeat after me. The sound of letter C is cup. Now we are going to learn new words which starts with letter C. K, K, caterpillar, K, K, K. K, K, cactus, K, K, K. K, K, clone, K, K, K. K, K, clock, K, K, K. Now, let's revise all the words after me. Candy, cup, yellow or green colored dal. Now I am going to tell you how to make letter C. So here I took some dal in my plate. So now you have to trace letter C. Up, down, up, down. So do this activity 3 to 4 times at home. Now I am going to tell you how to do the writing of letter C in our notebook. In our English notebook, there are 4 lines. 2 are red line and 2 are blue line. Students, always remember, we always write capital letters from letter C from red line. So, to make letter C, we have to put our pencil on the red line and then make a curve and touch the blue line. So, this is big C. This is capital C. So, we also call it right open curve because the mouth of this letter is open on the right hand side. Now, we are going to learn how to make small C. Students, we always use blue line to write small letter. So, put your pencil on the blue line and make the letter C. So, students, I request you now, please open your Primer 2 book. In this book, please open page number 12. On the page number 12, you can see this is letter C and the rhyme which I have introduced related to letter C is also written here, which you can revise at home. On the page number 13, you can see there are many words which starts with letter C. So, repeat after me. C-c-cow, c-c-cow, c-c-cap, c-c-cap, c-c-car, c-c-car, c-c-cup, c-c-cup, c-c-cat, c-c-cat, c-c-candle, c-c-candle. Now students, I am going to give you some homework. So for that, you need to open your Dia English writing book. Please open page number 8 and 9. On the page number 8 and 9, you can see there is a space where you can write capital C and small c. So student, this is all for today's class. I hope you have learned about letter C, its word, sound, formation through today's class. So let's see you in my next video. Bye bye my lovely students. Thank you.